first they tell you that they love you. Then they ask where you coming from. Like you the only one feeling how you feeling. Then you lie just to make it sound appealing. To him and her and even the family that you keep close just to blow the steam like Stanley. You the one have to plunge in the back praying people in the front don't figure where you at. I get that. Used to pray for the feeling, I don't miss that. I was stuck for a while, I'll admit it. The same damn thing as you feeling, man, I get it, but I'm past that now. I sip this crown, now I mix no Sprite. Only sip brown when I'm cooling with my hitters. So
nah, just maybe call some live baits, some kawaii. Heading out to, I don't know where we're heading out to. just chasing some kings, mate. Yeah, good to get away, it's something different. I think we've been tending up for the last few weeks, and mate, just something different instead of golf and footy, so I'm coming out and just catching some kings, man. Day off today, train tomorrow, and then fly out Thursday, captain's on Friday, and then, yeah, then heading to the game against Roosters.
Maybe if I had some diamond rings and nicer things and wider cream and smaller dreams and simple things that would have brought money more quickly. Maybe then you get a picture, but even then, still snapping for my hitter. So I'm always on the phone trying to make sense of figures because the hitter, the guy that ain't never been the one to spin it. You get it?
It's always on my mind.
If I had some diamond rings and nicer things and wider cream and smaller dreams and simple things that would have brought money more quickly, maybe then you get a picture, but even then still snapping for my hitter. So I'm always on the phone trying to make sense of figures because the hitter, the guy that ain't never been the one to spin it. You get it?
I love you. These things run through my mind while I'm by myself.
Maybe if I had some diamond rings and nicer things and wider cream and smaller dreams and simple things that would have brought money more quickly, maybe then you get a picture, but even then still snapping for my hitter. So I'm always on the phone trying to make sense of figures because the hitter, the guy that ain't never been the one to spin it. You get it? Neither do I. The thought suicide for the money, we just call it being hungry nowadays. Every hitter getting paid, just a couple getting laid.
Yeah, good memories here actually. I played all my junior footy here, not in the more of the South developments and SU Ball Harold Matts, and you know, good to come back and reminisce on some old times. Yeah, it was all good. You know, it was a pretty slow morning. All the boys got out, had brekkie, a bit of coffee just before we came out too. And it's been a good training week for us so far, and today was just good energy. And you know, Banger's always mucking around and you know, leading us by example. I'm feeling pretty good. It's a good chance for us to build on last week and build on for the season. So I'm just going to go there tomorrow night and have lots of energy and you know, just stick to our game.
1, 2, 3,
1, 2, 3,
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2,